I chose the profession of audiology because of my grandmother. She grew up in Italy and she lost her hearing in World War II because of a bomb that had gone off so close to where she had lived. She ended up moving to the United States when she met my grandfather, and I grew up with her, and she inspired me to go into this field and help others that are like her and that experience the same challenges that she does.